Also developing this morning, a woman is found shot and killed outside of Walgreens, and police think her body may have been there for days. The discovery was made yesterday outside the store on East New York and South Amelia Avenues. Police say the woman was found dead from an apparent gunshot wound. They think her body may have been there since Sunday, though. At this point, investigators say they don't think this was a random act of violence, but aren't saying anything yet about possible suspects.